Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 assignments, and I will show you what they are, but I will, and there is a solution for everyone in the PDF file, but I will explain 6th and 7th. All of other you could do it yourself, or you could download the solution from the description link that is in the description. So let's see the 6th and 7th. Question in on the graph that shows velocity on the vertical axis and the time on the horizontal axis, the area under curve represents what? The place with average speed. So area. Area is the surface of this. So as you can see, this is the rectangle. A surface of the rectangle is when you multiply this value from here to here with this value from here to here. And what is that? Well, that is surface. If I say here, let's say it's 1 meter per second, and here is 1, 2, let's say 3 seconds, meter per second, and t is in seconds. So s is equal to v times t, s is equal 1 meter per second times 3 seconds. So s is 3 meters. So displacement is 3 meters. And here, when you multiply this length from here to here, that is 1, but not meters, that is 1 meter per second. When you multiply this length with this length, but this is the time length. This length is actually in seconds. So when you multiply this length and this length, you will get 3 meters. So you have two lengths, but this length is in meters per second and this length is in seconds. So when you multiply those two, you will get answer in meters. Hold this sign. That is for constant motion. This is the constant speed of 1 meter per second. If you have accelerated motion, you will have speed going something like this. But to calculate that, you need to integrate it. So, and I will not do that. Okay, that is one. That is sixth. Let's see what is seventh. A flat bed truck is carrying crate along the level road. Say no more. So you have this is the truck. Some ugly truck, but easy truck. So this truck moves, let's say. Truck is carrying crate on the road. The coefficient of static friction is 0.4. The truck accelerates toward the truck bed. In what direction with respect to the driver is the frictional force? Okay, let's say this is truck that accelerates move forward. And you have some crate here that is not connected with anything, just lay down on a table. And then what is the question? In what direction with respect to the driver? So you have here driver. In what direction with respect to the driver is the frictional force that the bed exerts on the crate? The bed, this is the bed. What is the direction the bed exerts on the crate? So where this crate is moving? Crate is moving forward. So accelerating forward. So what does it mean? It means that it has to have some kind of force that is exerted on him, on it. And what is that? That is frictional force. That's all there is to it. There is no other force exerted on this stone except the frictional force. And because this accelerates, everything accelerates forward, that means that frictional force is directed toward. That is the frictional force that is exerted on the rock. Is that a rock? Crate, on the crate. That's all there is to it. All other assignments, they are written. And for complete literal answer, you could third, fourth, and fifth. For complete literal answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. So you have calculations for fourth and fifth. There is nothing here, just circle this decrease. Why? Because the entropy will increase if you heat something up. And if you cool something down, entropy will decrease. That's all there is to it. So for complete written answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you.